Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Seeking bounced up. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Shelgon starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Big hit! It's down and out. Shelgon cannot move. Silco is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Seeking bounced off. It's down! Silcoon starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed! Lotad is sent out. Shelgon faces a great deal of pressure. Shelgon cannot move. Ice Beam hits. It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down. That's a hit this time. Makuhita is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Seeking bounced off. It hits. Its speed fell. Excellent teamwork. Silcoon starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The move can't hit the opponent. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down! That's a hit this time! Makuhita suffers from its burn. Magikarp is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It's down and out. Seeking bounced off. attack! Magikarp starts to attack! It hits! Silcoon restored its health and feels the relief. Slandum! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! The battle has ended! The red corner has won the game! Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Salamence fell asleep. Its stats rose. Salamence won't wake up. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. But this is not a favorable matchup. It's a close fight. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Defense fell. A small hit. Its special defense fell. Faces a great deal of pressure. Hit! That hurt! Slammed him! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! Salamence is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Salamence uses its move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Second hit and goes down. Salamence is sent out. The red corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Slant him. It went down. It hits. Faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It went down! Its accuracy fell. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Salamence suffers from poison. Salamence is sent out. The blue corner evened up the amount of remaining Pokemon, despite being at a disadvantage. Will this turn the tide of the battle? It hit two Pokemon at once! A whirlwind is whipped up! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Torn up by Leaf Storm. but this is not a favorable matchup. It hits two Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! The move fails! Its special attack rolls! The move fails! Its attack missed! Salamence still can't pull off a move! Starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Its accuracy fell. Hit by frustration. It's down and out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Attack! Smacked down by outrage. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.